Hello there, this is Sophie, aka Monkey on Wrong Planet. I am from Stoke-on-Trent, I'm 18, and this is the way I speak, basically. I shall pronounce the following words: aunt, roof, root, theatre, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, pyjamas, court, naturally, aluminium, jiff, tumbler, crackerjack, doorknob, envelope, GPOY, abrasion, charm, cinnamon, demeanour, elixir, epiphany, fermented, heterodox, iniquity, labyrinth, leisure, mannequin, mermaid, pandemonium, phoenix, quidditch, quintessential, spice, talisman, unicorn, warfare, whiskey, winter, zest. Now for the questions. Question one. Throwing toilet paper on the house. Question two. Fizzy pop. Question three. Trainers. Question four. Nonna and granddad. Question five. Trolley. Question six. Remote. And I'm going to read a passage from one of my favourite books. Well, my favourite book. Suddenly, for a few long days, it seemed you couldn't turn on a TV without seeing Noam Chomsky vigorously denying to Larry King or some other idiot that what I spoke could possibly be called language for such and such reasons. These linguists would deny to my face that what I speak is language, even when I can personally engage them in verbal argument. Next question. I do have an accent, Stoke-on-Trent accent, but it's quite mild. It's not like the old people. They have very strong accents and they still use other dialects and stuff. I mean, over here, a lot of people call each other duck. It's always a up duck as one of the main greetings. Next question. I'd rather be a wizard, so I can cast spells and stuff. I don't use Tumblr because it's a bit confusing. I don't know how to use it. Next question. My favourite swear word is twat and shit. Next question. I never really thought about it. I'd like to be in Slytherin, but I'd probably be one of the more obscure ones that no one really talks about, like Hufflepuff or something. Do I have a phobia? Yes, I do. Emetophobia, which is phobia of vomiting. Unusual fact. I know one little fact that there's a tribe of people that live in the sea in these little boats, and they always stay in the sea and they're brilliant swimmers, but whenever they go on land they get land sickness. I shall read the following tongue twister. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? Well, goodbye, au revoir, and all them, adios.